Hey, what's up, you guys? Demi Hughes Reacts here. We're going to react to Chains and Backgrounds comic art styles. Now, it is, of course, by Z Comic Art. So make sure you guys go follow him on Instagram. He's excellent at what he does. So you guys know I'm an artist myself. I like to draw. I haven't really drawn for a while because I was busy doing other stuff. But we're going to go ahead and get started with this video. You know, it's funny because I don't really like to draw the background. I usually just draw one character and one picture and that's it. But nowadays, I'm starting to accept drawing the background. It's not perfect, but I am getting better at it. So I just need to keep practicing. That's my problem doing that, guys. I like the way this dude draws, because I'm sort of the same way too once I start watching his technique and what he does, and that's pretty much how I learned how to do stuff like this recently of this year. Like, I feel like over the years when I've been drawing Power Rangers and stuff, I've gotten better at different techniques of how to draw them, and I somehow developed my own style of how I go about it. See how long this video has. It's a 5-minute video. Okay, what is going on with this app? Sorry, guys. Yeah, I think I'm if I find like a local art store in the DC If I see like a comic artboard like this, I would definitely just start doing some comic pages. Because I am working on something right now.